Number 1, Ganoga Falls. The trail in Ricketts Glen State Park is a 7.2-mile hike, where you will see not one, but an impressive 22 waterfalls on Kitchen Creek. The smallest is just 9 feet, and the largest, Ganoga, measures some 94 feet. Some of those waterfalls actually blend into each other. Number 2, Cucumber Falls. While Cucumber is not amongst the biggest waterfalls in Pennsylvania, many people regard them as the best. At only around 30 feet high, the water falls in a single cascade onto the rocks below. The best time to visit is in the spring when the snows have melted. Number 3, Dry Run Falls. The falls that run a close second to Cucumber Falls as the most beautiful in Pennsylvania are known as Dry Run. It's a strange name for them because they are one of the very few in the state that never runs dry. Few waterfalls are so accessible, you can park your car just 50 yards away. Number 4, Maine Falls. The mountains in the northeast of Pennsylvania offer a great chance to get out into some lovely terrain, and the waterfalls add to the beauty of the environment. 8 falls come under the name Bushkill, with the highest of them just over 100 feet. They are privately owned but accessible to the public. Number 5, Bridal Veil Falls. These falls in the Delaware Water Gap region get their name from the shape which the falling water creates, fanning out as it descends. Either side, there are 2 smaller, more conventional waterfalls, both of which carry the name Bridesmaid Falls. Number 6, Glen Onoco Falls. Glen Onoco Falls are an impressive 70 feet high and are one of 4 on the Glen Onoco Trail. The trail starts in Lehigh Gorge State Park. It is not a trail for inexperienced hikers because it is rough, some would even say dangerous. Number 7, Fulmer Falls. Fulmer Falls make a stunning photograph. You can capture the entire falls in one shot, but there are several different shots of other sections that look impressive. The falls are on Dingman Creek, within George W. Childs Park in Pike County, the second of 3 you will reach. Number 8, Deer Leap Falls. A second set of falls on Dingman's Creek, in the Delaware Water Gap in Childs Park, is known as Deer Leap. They are of a comparable size to Fulmer Falls. Access is easy, and because the water is fairly shallow, many take the invitation to splash around below the cascades. Number 9, Dingman's Falls. Dingman Falls, in excess of 130 feet high, are the second highest in the state. A winding road takes you down to the parking lot, where there is a visitor center. The falls are just a short walk away between tall trees. As you wander along the trail, you'll hear birdsong competing with the roar of the water. Number 10, Raymond Skill Falls. The highest waterfall in Pennsylvania, at around 170 feet, is Raymond Skill Falls in the Delaware Water Gap near Milford. The falls stretch several hundred yards, but the 3 main drops added together almost add up to the height of the iconic Niagara Falls. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.